Welcome to How to Set Up a MyGov Account. In this video, Julie is going to set up her MyGov account for the first time. MyGov is a website that provides access to lots of important government services from the one place. A MyGov account will allow Julie to access the Australian Tax Office, or ATO, Medicare, Centrelink and more, all from her computer. It will also help secure Julie's personal information with a single login and password. To set up an account with MyGov, Julie will need to enter some information. She'll need to enter her email address, which will become her username. She'll use this username every time she logs into MyGov. She will also need to enter her mobile phone number. MyGov will send a secure code to this mobile phone every time she logs in, so she's sure to use a mobile phone that she has ready access to. Julie is now ready to set up her MyGov account. She types my.gov.au into her computer's web browser. Once the MyGov website is loaded, she clicks on Create Account. On the next page, Julie clicks Continue with Email, then reads the terms and conditions and clicks both boxes. Next, she enters her email address. To be sure that the address belongs to Julie, MyGov emails her a secure code. Once Julie has correctly typed the email code into MyGov, she has confirmed her email address and can continue. Now, she enters her mobile phone number. Like before, MyGov checks that the mobile number belongs to Julie by sending a secure code as a text message to her phone. She confirms it's her phone number by typing the code into MyGov. If she types it incorrectly, she won't be able to continue to the next step, so she enters each number carefully. Now, Julie will create a strong password. It must be at least 7 letters long and include at least one number. She types the password a second time to confirm it, making sure that all the capitals match exactly. Lastly, MyGov asks Julie to type the answers to 3 secret questions from a list. If Julie ever forgets her password or loses her mobile phone, MyGov can ask her to answer the questions to regain access to her account. When she's finished, that's it. Julie's MyGov account is now set up and ready for her to link the services she needs. You can watch how Julie signs into MyGov and links it to a Medicare service in the Linking Services in MyGov course.